What is up, guys? Strategy 420 here. Back with another live stream. We're playing the finals here. We got Shaba with us today.
Yo, what's good, guys?
Yeah, we're going to be playing some quick cash.
It's a fortune-fueled frenzy and quick cash. The first team to grab enough cash will win.
Scotty's called it. Time to see who has the speed and the strategy.
All right.
And there's the spark to ignite this match. Our first elimination is bound
That's
to turn up the heat.
That's so weird. Okay.
It's a test
fuck.
Of nerves and skill from here.
Oh, is that in the fucking...
Jet setters take flight, opening vault one.
What? That's a fucking hole. Yo. He's sitting right by that. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that motherfucker's sitting within these.
Yeah, that was a big shit right there.
Have touched down in the arena. Team respawn.
They're going A.
The ultra rares are all fired up. They've started our first cash in.
Scott has no ammo to it. Scott has no ammo.
The scar?
No, not the scar. The fucking the SMG I have.
Yo,
the new one I got.
Yo, you wanna do me a favor and throw some explosives?
I'm dead.
This scar is pretty ass, to be honest.
All that time it took.
Yeah, I'm switching my AK. That's fucking ass.
It's a daunting experience being out there all alone, June. Let's see how the Vogues handle it. The Vogues will need to come back from that wipeout.
I'm going up there, bro.
Hell yeah. Oh no, I eliminated our fucking teammate.
Respawn alert! The Vogues are back in action!
Nice, you got it.
Yep, last second.
Nice. What the fuck?
Bro, why the fuck would you walk in front of me, you fucking idiot?
Looks like a team wipeout for the Jet Setters.
Bro, stop walking in front of me. You just kill us all.
The Jet Setters are back and ready to avenge that team wipe.
Well, welcome to the stream.
Vault 2 is being opened by the Vogues.
Java. A bitch with invis. Be careful. What? Fuck out of here. He's on ya. He's on rooftops.
The jet setters just jump started a cash out.
My bad, bro. No, bro. Why the fuck?
Bro, what the fuck is our teammate doing? Useless.
Fucking Mike missed me this entire time. How many are up there, bro?
Two of them. Fuckstick just sat there and watched them. Fucking useless. Literally just standing in the corner. Misfortune for the jet setters. Like, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Yeah, my fucking mic is muted this entire time. No way they fucking flashed my ass, right? Like...
Bro, you fucking idiot. Why the fuck would you walk in front of me, you fucking idiot? Useless fuck. Guy's a fucking retard.
Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the jet setters. Oh, a new vault. This is going to get very interesting, very fast. The Vogues are unlocking Vault 3.
Got him.
Yeah, I'm low. Hold on. Yeah, blows. Yeah, Ajit, got him.
Thank you. I'm going to see.
Alright. Come on, guys. There's two behind us, by the way.
Alright.
Our team is with us, so should be good. Here. You wanna... Oh, no, man. Okay.
Yo, invis here. Fucking idiot.
Oh, I need to heal a buck. Got him. I revive.
Nah, don't worry about him.
Oh, can you do some damage, dog?
Purple here.
Bro, I'm stuck! I'm fucking stuck! Come on, bro.
Interesting is they still haven't taken the cash out.
Why is my grenade like, why doesn't my shit work, bro? Like I don't understand why my fucking C4 doesn't C4.
I don't know.
My C4 isn't fucking C4ing, bro.
Yo, where did my fucking turret go? There ain't no way in hell that my turret didn't get set up. I watched it get placed.
Alright, no point in going there.
Where's the next vault? Cash out complete, and the ultra rares vault. Just got richer. 240.
Damn, far as fuck. That guy, why did that guy go over there? A new vault has appeared in the arena. A crucial moment for the ultra rares. By their last member and they'll get wiped. Is that you behind me?
No, I'm on the roof.
Okay. I think it's still
I just threw the flame.
Okay. Come on, bro. Fucking finally.
Yo, damn.
Five fucking business days. Hey, Eric, come in this building. Bro. Yeah.
Nice. Fuck. Working on it.
Nice. Alright, let's go. Woo! Cover you, just go.
Yeah, I'm going to A.
Alright. Our teammate needs to catch up, bro. This guy's not doing shit.
Mm. Not it. All of them don't do shit.
I'm at A.
Yeah.
You just toss it over here? Oh, yeah. Oh. Alien, what? What does that mean, alien invasion?
Who fucking knows?
What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? Damn. Yo, what the fuck? Heavy on you. Nice.
Wow, our teammate hit me with a fucking Molotov.
Oh, there's no way he hits me, right? No way he fucking hit. He's low in front of you right there. Nice.
I got you.
Thank you. The ultra rares are responding. You'll need to make those team wipes the exception rather than the rule. Anti-air online.
Got one.
Oh no no, he got blitzed. There's another team.
Whoa, what the fuck is happening?
Oh my
God. Pull back.
I'm already dead.
God damn it, I need to heal, bro, I can't fight. Fuck, I need to heal, but okay, I'm healed. Oh, come on, he's almost dead.
I respawned.
Alright, say less. Got him. Woo! Triple kill, bitch. We got it. Just run away. Let's go. Skills, I'll take it. Hey, nice 10, bro.
Thank you. Oh, thanks, Diddle Bob. Switch back to AK reserves. Let's do the revolver. I'm ready whenever you are.
Did you start it?
All right.
My bad. I was just eating.
Oh, you're good.
Welcome to Quick Cash, where speed is the key to victory.
This guy's name is West Virginia. Cash will reign
supreme. You heard Scotty. Let's see how our team strategize today.
Oh, they already loaded you in. That's weird.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they gotta fix that shit. The steamrollers
are unlocking. Oh, he left. It's just us now.
Bruh. What the fuck?
Nobody's even started it yet. Oh no, it actually looks like they already took it. Oh, never mind. I think they're going A.
Let's go in there.
Oh, right here.
The high notes have recovered and respawned.
Yeah, we'll just meet them at A.
Okay, that's insane, bro. There's no way this guy's fucking hacking. The steamrollers are at a disadvantage. He just beamed me, bro.
Seriously, like, what the fuck are these guys doing with this?
I have no clue.
Like, dude ran past objective.
Yo, is that invisible shit? Is that toggle? Or is that, like, on a fucking timer? Because there's no way, because he just went invisible and went... Look! What the fuck? There's no way that shit's a toggle, bro, right?
I'm not quite sure. Have you played it before?
The Invis? Nah, I never played it, no.
Yeah, because I haven't used it. So I'm not quite sure.
Because it looks like a toggle, right?
Yeah, it does.
There's no, like, it's fucking weird.
I just don't get half of it.
Of course, the guy's name is fucking Invisi. Bro, fucking triple gas grenades, that's insane. Yo, don't come up here, bro. There's like six gas grenades over here. Coming up. From what? What'd you die by? Oh, it's still there? How is the gas still here? Good way. Please revive. Nice. Going to the guy that bought fun. Nice. Watch out, the doorway. Bruh, come on.
Turret's got him.
Thank you.
I just need a revive.
Bro,
our teammate.
They gotta stop with these fucking gas grenades, bro.
What's her teammate?
They gotta chill.
The high notes have respawned.
What are we sitting here for?
Oh shit! Yeah, for that. Yeah, this grappling hook is fun. They gotta fix some of that shit. The physics on it are kind of weird. I can hear so fast. The fuck?
Used a grapple hook.
Oh, you're light too?
No. I was just running across. I'm saying that's how they did it. They used the ladder to get up.
What? This guy just one-tapped me, bro. With a shoddy? Not even to the head, that's crazy.
The last member of the Steamrollers needs to do everything they can to avoid a team wipe. Cash out set in motion by the Steamrollers.
Bro, like, suck my dick, bro. What? Like, why are you following me so much, dog? There's no way this guy's faster than me, bro. There's no way, dog. Like, how? How the f*** did you do that?
All you gotta do is hit that fucking goo with fire, and you'll be able to burn him.
The bones denied a cash out. Great steal.
It's more important to steal the fucking cash out. It kills.
Adversity for the high notes. Wipe out.
Yo, can you blow this shit through the floor?
Yeah, well, I got you. Give me 1 second. It's gonna fucking work. It's not working for some reason. Didn't blow up shit. I threw it down, I clipped it, and do nothing.
Oh my fucking god.
Bro, these fucking gas grenades, bro.
What is our teammate doing? Yeah, I threw it down.
A delicate situation for the Vogues. They're just one elimination away from wiping. Yikes. Team wipe for the Steamrollers.
We'll go to the next one.
Uh-huh.
In the bank, the Vogues completed a cash out. The Vogues are leading the way.
We should make it theme.
What would you say?
Take it to D.
Okay.
That's the closest to our spawn.
In a stylish move, the Vogues are opening Vault 3.
Whoa, come on, bro. Bro, fucking invis on the cash out.
I got you.
Thank you.
Looks wipeout for the high notes.
Oh my god, the entire team is here. Okay. At least I killed him. I don't give a fuck.
A chance to be a hero for the Steamroller's last contestant here.
What?
The sponsors are ready to be impressed. A wipeout and a setback for the Steamrollers.
Steam is gonna be coming out in their ears now.
Bro, they're gonna take a last second. No!
No, they're not. Why the fuck did our spawn move? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
This game just hates us, bro.
The Vogues are back in the arena, folks.
Fuck! Try to get it. Nice. Run away! No!
We'll need to try again. Team wiped. Someone's worming into Vault 4. It's the Vogues.
Okay. I guess stun doesn't work in this game.
I got you, Shaw. Oh my god, what the fuck?
An awkward moment for the Steamrollers. Team wiped.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
We've got the Steamrollers returning to the arena.
Cool. It looks like they're going to C.
Okay.
We need to beat them there.
Are almost off the scale. Just one contestant left standing.
I'm at C.
Yeah.
What's this guy doing, bro? Okay, whatever. It's a heavy carrying it. The heavy's carrying the thing. Oh, it's up here. That's good.
Yep.
Alright, coming up.
Over there, let's go.
Stay away from here.
Yep, let him come on the rooftop. Don't like spook him so he doesn't run.
Kill one of them. Behind us.
Bitch. How do you
fuck
that?
Me.
You walked right into my fucking turret.
Nice.
Got them both.
Ooh, nice. the money in the bag!
Got you.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, my bad. It's fine, I'm here. Why did it do that? Okay, whatever. Can I make that? I can make that. I'm here. What's up? Back up, back up, back up. Coming to you. Behind you. Got him. Oh my god!
What? Bro, there ain't no way you hit me. Yo, fuckstick, go help the turret. Stop camping in a fucking corner.
1 minute warning. Huh? This 1 minute warning was brought to you by Us Foods.
Oh my god. Gas grenades for everyone.
It's fucking idiot, bro.
There's still time left in our
Got the heavy?
Boom event.
Fuck.
There's still time for our contestants to say, see you later, detonator. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the bugs.
Thank you.
Oh, never mind. I can't reach you.
Bro, what is, come on. There's no way to. Okay. Who guys actually fucking at?
Either way, we got it.
Oh my god, thank god. You got it, okay. I would have died right there. I would have sold the entire team.
And a big congratulations to our winners.
Just got a rank 3 skin for it, so my turret's blue.
Nice. Hey, say word.
And my my pyro grenade's already tier 4.
Damn. That's making cancel by Radio Loco.
What?
It says that all the time. And like, it tries to blame one of us.
Are you loading in?
No. It said match canceled by Radio Loco.
Oh shit. Loading into one.
I don't know why it does that. It like puts us in 2 separate fucking matches.
You loading in now or no?
No.
Okay. Back out. Wow. I was the only person on my team either way.
Bruh.
Alright.
Yeah, they gotta fix it. Yeah, I'm ready.
Is it gonna work? Here we go. Oh, welcome to the stream.
The Boundless, the Kingfish, and finally, the Shock and Awe. The arena's calling. Get ready for a red cash chase to the magic number. Let's watch our
gather and triumph in quick cash. There's a new survival game coming out. I don't know if it's free or not, but there's a beta coming out with it. And I believe the beta itself is free. It's called Once Human. The trailer looks sick as fuck.
Interesting.
Yeah. Got the bitch. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of there. My bad, bro. Yo, that's my fault, bro. That's my fault. I was distracted.
You good.
Bitch. Pause. Got it.
The Shock and Awe are all fired up. They've started our first cash out.
I need some help. How is he not dead? What the fuck? I just saw you, like, blast a full clip on him. How the fuck is he not dead? What is this big ass model? Bruh, you can't be serious right now. Okay, just gonna fucking say.
Good shot.
Thank you.
I'm heading to cash out.
I'm revving this guy. And there's a fucking heavy on us, of course. Please be smart. Fuck, he's all smart. Nice. Relax and heal.
What? Bro, how did the turret not shoot him? What is this whole shit? How the fuck do you walk right in front of a fucking turret?
The shock and awe are back in play.
This'll burn.
The boundless will need to try again. Team wiped.
Oh,
I guess they found their boundaries.
Go back.
Yeah. Vault over here on our side. No, you gotta be fucking. Oh, thank God. Oh, shit. Did you see that? Jeez, guys. Thank you for the grappling hook game. Now we want to go B?
Yeah, we'll go B.
They're here. They're already capping in here, bro. Watch out.
It's all cool. Yo, this is gonna take us over to C then.
Alright.
Nope, it's just gonna bring us back around. What the fuck is this?
Yo, that's it. I actually reached it from there? Nice. Please make it. Thank you. What's up, motherfuckers? Right there. Got him.
Good.
All the boundless are in trouble now. Just one contestant left to hold down the fort.
Yeah, right there. Watch out. Where's that? Okay, the invisible fucker might should be coming here soon. What the fuck is happening? Bro! Yeah. No, this is funny. Oh my goodness. This is funny to me.
Nice. I wish you head up. Never mind, don't head up. Yeah, I wish you head up. Oh, we got it.
Cash out complete, and the Shock and Awe just got richer. The Shock and Awe are holding the higher ground now.
What the fuck are you doing, bro? Could have just revived you right there.
I don't know. He said he wanted to pick me up.
The Boundless have recovered and respawned.
So he scooped.
Busy unlocking Vault 3.
What's happening? Oh, you hit the button. Okay. Oh, shit!
Transcending realities, much like our sponsor, Izzult.
I'm going after the guy. I'm going to B. Oh, they're going to D, actually. I'm trying to pull up the turn. Yeah, I'm just held over here. Whoa! Why did my game just fucking freeze? Okay.
The Shock and Awe are dangerously close to a full team wipe. Just one member still in the arena.
Bro, you're a fucking hole. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna sit there and camp with invis. What is this?
The Shock and Awe have respawned.
Can you get me behind you?
Where you at?
Yeah.
Bruh, no way this guy died. Nice. I'm healing a bit, bro. I'm low.
Yeah, just sit.
Just in case. Got him. We got it. Nice.
Woo! Oh yeah.
As we power down the simulation and our contestants unplug.
How much did you get? A 10? Oh, you got a 4. Oh, that motherfucker got a 15.
Yeah.
Discord account. What is it? Oh, post name.
That was a pretty good round.
Yeah, really good actually.
Yeah, we just had 3 dubs in a row.
Mm-hmm. Say word. Yeah, I played hella objective on that game. Wait, his name is Cheez-It Eater 24? Bro, I'm eating cheeses right now. Fuck. Well, that's funny though. You fuck with the extra toasty ones or not?
Fuck no. You mean burnt ones?
Really? You don't like the extra toasty ones, bro?
Oh, that's burnt.
That's all burnt, bro. It has more flavor.
That shit burnt, my boy. They just made up an excuse to still be able to sell them. That's all it is.
Okay.
That's the way I see it. Right? What happens to the ones that are extra toasty before that? You toss them. Now they just
add it. Be like, yo, yeah. Put them in a new bag. They like call them extra toasty. The only cheeses I don't fuck with are the white cheddar ones. The white cheddar ones taste off as fuck.
Dude, those things slam, my guy.
The white cheddar ones?
Yeah.
No way.
Oh, yeah. Fun fact. If you put Cheez-Its, a box of Cheez-Its on top of a laptop and you put it through an X-rayer, they glow.
Wait, you cut out. What'd you say?
I never recommend this, but I was traveling one time. I was eating Cheez-Its when I was going through TSA.
Yeah.
And as I got up to, you know, go through security, I threw my box of Cheez-Its on top of my laptop, and they threw it through the X-rayer, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, those things glow under X-ray.
Oh, fuck?
Yeah, I don't know if it was caused by the laptop being under it or what, but yeah. Yeah, I got searched.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I got searched by the TSA.
So imagine getting searched for Cheez-Its. That's fucked up.
They didn't know what it was. They freaked the fuck out.
Yeah.
So, because it came up as like little squares that were like green. They look green. You know what I mean?
And yeah, it makes sense. Yeah. By the way, are you loading in or not?
I still says searching.
Okay, cancel it real quick because I'm not searching at all.
Alright, I canceled it. Oh, it says game found.
It's fucking game, bro. It's fucking game.
This game's like fuck no. I left the game.
All right.
Oh, welcome to the stream. That's one thing I don't understand, right? How do you, how does it throw me in a lobby when we're in the same party? That makes no sense.
I don't know,
bro. Weird. Like, again, I'm in a party by myself.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Alright, I'm back in the main menu.
Okay.
Come on. There we go. Hit play. Boom. Quick cat.
There you go, okay. Now it's searching. Yeah, I know why it does this. Fuck it. And matchmaking was canceled by Radio Loco.
Oh my god, just put me in another game.
Bro. I love this game. This game is funny as fuck.
Are you at least loading this time or no?
Did you start up a game?
Yep, and it just threw me in with some fucking randos. Okay, leave game.
Oh
again.
My god. Wait, two random people or just one?
Two random people that time.
How is there... I'm in the party with you. How is it not dragging me with you, bro?
I don't fucking know.
This game is fucking weird.
Alright. We're gonna try this one more time.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Who?
Somebody just sent me a friend request. What the fuck?
The fuck?
Hey, do you see that? That is searching?
Fun. Yeah, searching quick cash. 5 seconds, yeah. Matchmaking was canceled by Radio Loco. What the fuck? I'm gonna restart my game, bro. Yeah, I'm just restarting my shit. This is some bullshit.
Yeah, it's quite interesting.
Yes, there's some deep. There we go. All right. You can invite me now.
All right, sent you an invite.
I didn't get it. Mind sending it again?
Sent you another one.
Okay. Yay! Okay, searching.
I think the game was like, nope. You guys are doing too good.
Alright. It's funny as fuck.
Well, I just got the achievement for winning 3 games in a row.
Oh shit. Okay, there you go. Game found. Looking for players. Finally. There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was a big bitch. Alright, start the game.
Here we go! The powerhouses, the steamrollers, and finally, the overdogs. Let's go, everybody! Welcome to the fast world of Quick Cash. The first team to hit the targeted total claims victory.
As Scotty said, it's time to dash, cash, and hopefully not.
The powerhouses are unlocking Vault 1.
Doesn't fucking work, bro. Come on. What the fucking hole? Give me that shit, bitch. I'm running with it! I'm running with it! Oh, fuck. I wonder, do you have to hold the button or do you just press it?
For what?
Because I'm spamming that shit. For the C4. I don't know if you hold the button or do you just like spam it. Because I've been spamming it and nothing's happening, though.
Probably have to hold it then.
The steamrollers have been wiped out. Alright, I'll try that next.
They were on the wrong side of that leveling.
Wow.
They're going
this is deep. Bad. So fucking dark, can't see shit.
The steamrollers have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The powerhouses are revving their engines and have started our first cash out.
Okay, whatever.
First person's camping with a shotgun behind the door.
Of course they are.
What the fuck is our heavy doing? Take the fucking...
Oh, I do have another tiny bearings. Excuse me? Can I actually take the elevator?
No.
Wait, this is sick. I can actually. This is fucking sick. Yo, it's sick as hell.
They didn't break it?
The elevator? No, no, no. You can still use it. Well, it was on the other building, not this one.
Oh my god. Shoddy's down here.
Where the fuck is it? Holy fuck.
Playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out.
Gonna break the floor.
Huh? Watch out.
Thank you.
Yeah, but I'm gonna be a while till I come to you, bro. Hold on. I'm here. How did you store this shit, bro? What the fuck is this?
Don't destroy it. Oh, no, man.
Explosives are set. Charge deployed.
Why are you blowing up our fucking turrets, you idiot?
Like a team wipeout for the Steamrollers.
Oh my god, where'd you come from, bro?
We need to push this cash out and take it. Got it.
Let's... Oh, come on. What is this guy doing, bro?
Fucking reject. Take the fucking objective. Oh my god.
I love this game. This community is so, like, passive, right? Like us, I'll be back too.
You ready? Java. Yo, Shaba, are you muted?
The high notes, the ultra rares, and finally, the mighty. It's game time! Welcome to Quick Cash. Our contestants will need to gather the cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
Scotty, oh my God. It's all about speed, strategy, and a whole lot of cash. We've got our first elimination. Now the mind games and strategic plays will really start to take center stage.
No more niceties out there! Last remaining contestant is under some pressure out there. The high notes have returned to the arena.
Ah, God damn it.
Rhinox will need to come back from that wipeout.
Not exactly a resonating success this time.
Charges it!
The Rhinox are back in play. With an ultra sharp play, the ultra rares have started our first cash out.
Comeback.
Fantastic steal by the Ultra Rares.
Cutting the fire.
Flat.
Pyro grenade
out. Rhinox make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, Shama?
What up? I'm back.
Welcome back.
You in a game?
Yeah, I'm in a game.
Okay, play it out.
I mean, you were in a
actually,
game
no
too way with me, but it kicked you.
Oh. Makes sense.
I'm going to C.
Going to cash out C.
Ultra rares have started a cash out.
We got another sniper on my team that's fucking useless.
This'll burn! Throwing goo grenade! grenade set.
As the Mighty are trying to avoid a full team wipe. The High Notes have found major trouble. Only one contestant left.
Doing fucking useless.
Virtual catastrophe for the Mighty Team White. Cash out complete. A little nest egg for the ultra rares. Blazing a trail to the top, it's the ultra rares. Pushing into Vault 3, it's the Ultra Rares. Still singing out there.
Frag out.
The ultra rares just jump started a cash out. The ultra rares are in prime position to take the victory.
This team's fucking useless. I'm the only one that's going for the objective shop.
Contestant left for the High Notes. takes. Team wipe for the high notes. Gaining the advantage now, we have the high notes. They stole it. The mighty just became guilty of theft, but it's good for the scoreboard. The high notes are back and ready to drop some explosive beats. To reboot. Team wiped.
They just couldn't muscle in on that play, Scotty.
The mighty have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The ultra rares step up, unlocking Vault 4.
Bit with an event. Prepare for even more mayhem. Contestants, it's like a high-stakes dodgeball, but instead of a ball, it's enormous chunks of space rock. Fun!
Misfortune for the high notes. Team wipe.
That's what you call facing the music, Scotty. Serving up a sizzling comeback.
A heist by the ultra rares. Nice steal.
All right. Alright guys, I'm going to end off this live stream here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. If you see this later on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Also, check out the other social medias and Twitch. Also, shout out to Zed Shaba. He is starting up his streaming career, so go and check out his page. And until next time, guys, I'll see you guys later. Strategy 420.